74 to 91.
Let me show you how to remove the old part.
So we've gone ahead and draped the weather strip into the can. Now, for aesthetic reasons, we're going to take our welded seam and place it over the center of the tire, which also corresponds to the middle of the opening of the cap. Now we have the glass groove facing up and the lock strip groove facing out. And on the back side, we just roll the weather strip over the pinch weld into the pinch weld groove. And we'll continue around the perimeter of the opening.
Thank you. Yep. You